I found an abandoned video rental store trapped in the year 2001.